Last time on Morrowind, Larry had just arrived in Nisys, and he was hoping to sign up with the Imperial Legion. Here's the barracks. Interesting looking place. Let's walk in. Oh boy. Oh my goodness. Alien Carbo.
Now.
Let's have a chat with him. Welcome, Larry. I'm Alien Carbo. You're in the village of Nisys. If you were a pilgrim, you're probably looking for the Mask of Vivek at Nisys Temple. Otherwise, I can help you find what you're looking for. I'm actually looking for Darius. Darius is our Imperial Legion commander here in the Deathshed Legion Garrison. You may find him downstairs at the Madash Trade House.
Oh, well, fine, perfect. Let's run, Larry. Let's go find this gentleman.
At the Madash Trade House, eh? Oh. Is this it? Is the wooden door the place to be? No. But, what do we have here? Well, there's no way you're opening that anytime soon, Larry. That's like a full-blown thief needs to unlock that thing, and or a locksmith. Okay, what do we got in here? You there. Optio Bologra.
Say your words.
Let's have a chat with this gentleman.
You're in the village of Nisys, Larry. I'm Optio Bologra. Can I help you? If you're looking for services in Nisys, we're pretty limited. Just a mining village, a temple, and a small legion garrison.
Alright, well, Oh, train me in acrobatics, please. Look at you go, Larry. Soon, Larry. Larry's getting training. Where is Darius? Are you Darius? You're not Darius. Where the fudge?
Let's hear it.
No. Larry doesn't want to talk to you. Larry wants to talk to... Who am I supposed to talk to? Where the hell am I supposed to go? Where's Darius? You can find him downstairs at the Madash Trade House. Okay, well, whatever. Let's... Wait, is this the way? What's here? Wooden door. New. Okay. Well, we're clearly nearing the right location. We're just not there yet. Oh, look at that. This must be it, right? Am I right? It's gotta be right. Fort Darius.
Yes.
Sorry, sir. Well, shit. The Madash Trade House. Okay. Well. Acrobatics helps you fall and, well, jump higher, fall farther. Larry probably can't jump too well. Larry can't jump where the crap. Come on, Larry, can you not clear the damn rock? No. Larry can clear this little rock, maybe. No, he can't. Wow. Probably doesn't help that he's... Oh, hello! That he's wearing heavy armor. That's not gonna help anything. Alright, downstairs, they said. Let's go downstairs. Darius, where are you at? I love how Larry feels the need to sidestep. Whoa, back up. Are you Darius? No. What the hell?
Say your needs.
Snekaha. No, thanks. Are you Darius? No, you're not. Darius? Oh, you look important. Hello, Darius.
Go ahead, stranger.
Are you here to join the Imperial Legion? Why, yes, I am. Son, you got what we need here at the Imperial Legion.
Do you want to join, or do you want to hear what we're all about? Nope. Fuck it. I don't even care what you're about. Well, nah, fuck it. Just sign me up. You are now a recruit in the Imperial Legion. Welcome, Larry. You'll have to stay in uniform, so take this chain curious. You better be wearing a Legion curious of some kind in the presence of a higher-ranking member. Take your orders from me and other knights, and your advancement though through the ranks will become swift as you meet the requirements. Awesome. Okay, let's put on our suit that we just got from this gentleman. And it's great. Medium armor, so pretty much useless to Larry. Let's see what Larry looks like in his new digs. Wow. Great, Larry. That's great. Fantastic. Well, whatever. Darius, give us orders, sir. I can help you find a specific place, Larry, if it's right here in Nisys. Oh, that's great. Can I have some orders, please, sir? Yes. Let's see if you truly are loyal to our cause here in Morrowind. There's a little issue of a land deed here in Nisys I need you to take care of. Ooh, a land deed. Mansilomar Vabdius died recently in the egg mine. He is survived by his wife, who now owns a parcel of land that we could use for another dock. Talk to the widow Vabdus and get the deed to her land. Don't take no for an answer. Get me that land deed. Really? You're gonna... Really, dude? Seriously? Larry, what have you gotten yourself into? Her land is prime for our expansion plans here. Larry, I think you really fucked up this time. Next time on Morrowind, Larry goes and steals a land deed from some old lady. Stay tuned.